Hi, in this tutorial, we are going to show you how to apply a simple close combat animation to a character with a lightsaber. First, retarget the animation to the character, or prepare the animation which has already been retargeted. Next, prepare a lightsaber. If the meshes are separated, they can be combined by using blueprint. The handle part of the lightsaber was made with texture, and the light part was made by connecting the color to the emissive color with the shading model of the material unlit. Create montage animation by right-clicking the animation you prepared and select Create Anim Montage. Then click Montage Animation to open the window and check whether the group is the default group. Next, go to the animation folder in the mannequin folder. Find the animation blueprint for your character and click to open a window. Then, go into Anim Graph and create a montage slot node and connect the slot nodes like the video. Next, click the character's skeletal mesh to open a window. Find the right hand socket, create a socket with add socket, and add the lightsaber handle to the socket with add preview asset. Set the detail of the handle according to the character's hand. After setting the handle, name the socket, save it, and return to the content browser. Next, open the character blueprint window. Add the lightsaber blueprint you created earlier to the character's mesh. Set the parent socket of the lightsaber's blueprint you added as the one you just created, and adjust its position and size with Transform of Detail. Go back to the content browser and click the lightsaber blueprint to open the window. Set collision preset of meshes, which was added to blueprint as no collision in order to eliminate collisions. Click on the character blueprint again to enter the event graph. Create a keyboard event node to set the key to run the animation on. Next, create a branch node and connect it with the keyboard event node. Then, after creating the isFalling node, connect it to the branch node to check whether the character jumps. Next, create a sequence node and connect it to the false pin of the branch node. Create a bool variable and a doOnce node. After that, connect the doOnce node to one of the pins of the sequence node. Next, drag the created bool variable into a set form, set the value to true, and connect it to the remaining pins of the sequence node. Next, drag the mesh component and drag the pins of the mesh node to create the play montage node. Connect the play montage node with the doOnce node. Set the play montage node to the montage animation created at the very beginning, and set the play rate to about 2 to speed up the animation. And after dragging the bool variable into set form, set the value to false. Connect the bool variable to the play montage node and the doOnce node. Next, create a branch node and drag a bool variable node into a get form. Connect them to each other. And copy 2 more connected branch nodes. Copy the add movement input which was created at the first step. Next, create a multiplication node and set the value to about 0.01. Then, take one of the previously copied branch nodes and connect the nodes like the video. Just like the nodes we connected before, connect the move right node in the bottom with one of the branch nodes as in the video. Take the last remaining branch node near the jump node and connect the branch node between the pins connected to the jump node. When finished, compile and return to the content browser. Now, when you play and press the key you set on the keyboard event node, you can see an animation of swinging the lightsaber. You can also set the color or intensity through the parameters in the lightsaber part of the material.